Praise God. Hallelujah. David has already set the mood right now for what we're believing God for. A change in our country, a change in our lives. And this song is just a reminder that God can do the impossible that you think it is. So whatever it is that you're believing God for right now, I want you to connect into the spirit that is here. And I know it will happen in Jesus' name.
Chains will never break, but
At this moment, I want you to tell God that thing you believe him for. Is it for your house rent? Is it for your family? Is it for your healing? Whatever it is, God's word is sure. It is yea and amen. And when we call upon the name of God, when we believe, he says you should pray and believe, and it is done. God is not a man that he'll lie.